can help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurtul!
Trinity. Thank you.
Wedger! Wedger!
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Had you not been there, would this woman have found us?
I'm glad you're safe.
If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. What's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzley. Get this woman some clothes. Uchu, keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. his place.
Quiet.
As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, ma'am. There was one thing, this morning.
Yes?
I saw Hakan debating with his neighbor. He seemed angry. As I came near, they suddenly stopped talking. Then they started laughing as if one had told a joke.
He's planning something. Good work.
Thank you, Mother.
Hi.
As you can see, secrets don't stay secret for very long by Titi. If you were to deviate from the plan,
you'd find out quickly. I see that.
She's here to help me find something I lost. You don't have to worry about it.
Was Father a scout when he was my age? Hey there, Kuali.
Who are you? What I saw. He has them.
Enough, Taki. You lost your dice, fine. But don't lie about it.
The cult is increasing its guard.
Why?
Because of the storms.
What can a guard do for a storm?
I'll explain later.
Beautiful.
Hello.
The market has everything.
Itzli, I'm sure she has seen many markets before.
Outside?
Yes.
But ours is the best.
We're not far now. This cultist waiting for their deity to appear. When the catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But this cult leader will take my place and attempt to become the god. He believes we can remake the world and live in a paradise of his design.
Remake the world?
What?
I've heard those words before.
There he is!
I know him. That's Dr. Dominguez.
Behold! The instrument of our unity and salvation! Soon, our dreams of peace and safety will be realized.
They already call him Kukulkan, but his real name is Amaru. He was born here, but raised, lied to, by outsiders. The people believe in him.
But you don't.
My late husband, Saidi, was his brother. They had differences over the future of Paititi. When Saidi died, Amaru devoted himself to the cult.
You have seen the storm. You are worried about worse to come. I assure you that Paititi will persevere and thrive forever!
I know him. If Amaru is successful, all of us who disagree will never see this paradise. The rebels will be discarded.
Not if they don't find the box.
Yes. Our best hope is to find it first. Perhaps Amaru might still be brought to see love and reason.
Death to the outsiders! Retribution will come!
Hakan, enough!
We must strike while the snake is within reach.
Justice will be met in good time. Do not jeopardize our rebellion for the sake of impulse. Edsley, go scout ahead. We'll meet you at the edge of the mountain.
Last warning.
Follow Edsley. Your clothing won't hide you long from these guards.
Okay, I'll find the box.
You've been warned to keep the peace.
I was just out for a pleasant stroll with my son.
Amar is losing his patience.
It won't happen again.
I have to tell her he's been captured.
Edsley's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupied the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Epsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of my son. You go after the box.
Duni, Shokol, Kalanpil! Mother! Would you get him out of here?
Amaru, remember who you are.
I am one of you.
Yeah. Is that why you had me arrested?
If my brother was alive, rest his soul.
Yeah, he will think this bickering is a waste of time. Come home.
I am home. This is home. Unaruto, dream for a moment. How will Paititi prosper when dawn comes in a world without threats coming from the outside?
Aren't you such a threat? Remake the world? We all create destiny together as we are.
Everything I've ever done has been for Paititi. Everything. When it was divided, I unified it. I am the only one who sees the real threat here.
You come and go as if your life here is optional.
Yes. I have lived the outside world and I have seen what's to come. Every day it encroaches. Paititi will not survive its invasion. Everything we are will be taken or destroyed.
Well, then we must fight for it together, according to the will of its people.
By restoring the sun. That will only ensure Paititi's safety for a moment. But then, it doesn't protect us from discovery, invasion. Our destiny is to be doomed. No! No, we must be bold, decisive. Act with me. I need your intelligence, your resilience in my world.
A world ruled by the cult of Kukulkan? Or should I say Trinity?
If it's control you want, you can have it. Just help me now ensure Paititi's safety, and then, by all means, you can govern it as you wish. I will give you the throne. I will do it.
No. I will find the box and restore the sun. May its light be your judge.
Why do you think so little of me? Take her back to her cell.
You can send me back, but I will never betray your people.
No, you will just fail them. The box is gone. A missionary, Andres Lopez. He stole it 400 years ago.
What?
He just wasted your life searching in the wrong place. Leave me now.
Jonah, I know where she is. I'm going in.
Okay. We're on our way. Did you feel the tremor before?
Yeah. When I was in the cenote, it was a foreshock. The earthquake is coming soon. We have to hurry.
Yeah. When we get Unuratu out, we'll all go find the box together.
The box is not in Paititi.
I know.
I will be forced to join Amaru. Everything I fought for since Heidi's death will be lost.
I won't let that happen. Come on, let's go.
We're out of time. Someone needs to find that box. If the sun is not recharged, or the world we made, all of us will be destroyed.
I found another clue. Maybe. The tattoos on your arm, the heron and the eclipse, the same symbols were found engraved from the altar where the box was taken.
What?
What do the symbols mean?
This one shows my destiny. The crimson fire of Chakchil. And this one grounds my past. It symbolizes Chimchichika, the last true emperor of Paititi. His tomb is in the upper district.
Can you take me there?
They're all over that tomb. If there's anything there, they would no doubt have found it already.
Amaru doesn't have this clue. He doesn't know what to look for.
Going to be crawling with guards.
We'll find our way around them.
It'll be dangerous.
I'm sure.
Then there's no time to waste.
Jonah, I'm with Unuratu.
Wants to talk to her.
Mother, we're sending backup. Should I support Uchu or use the distraction to seize territory?
You're in charge while we're separated, Edsley. Trust your instincts.
Leitzkalankoele lo putzi, hachpila bucho.
Vashlehelo, trela, joke sabartelo.
I think that's the last of them.
For now. We should hurry to the other district.
You lead.
Take this key. Come. I want to show you something. The eclipse is coming. Once it is here, the box must be opened. Temptation of the box is so powerful, it will pull me toward it and tempt me with a fantasy. An easy way to solve our problems. But it will only show me my strongest, most secret desires. I have prepared my whole life to resist it. Amaru has not yet seen the box, but already its power corrupts his mind. Paititi is its people, and can only survive by our will, together.
So, if Amaru remakes Paititi his way, it's like he destroys it.
Yes. We face many threats from the outside, but risk is a part of life. We must confront it to remain true to ourselves.
How do you know you'll be able to resist the power once you have it?
I don't. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise. We should go.
What is the Crimson Fire?
It is my destiny. It's connected to the sacrifice of Kukulkan. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. It's a powerful force of accountability. That's all I know.
Do any of those creatures ever find their way in here?
Creatures?
They attack. In the caverns around Paititi, they were in conflict with Trinity. And at the altar where the box was taken, they came after me.
Do you mean the Yashil?
Yashil. They were tall and fast, hungry, almost desperate.
I would not call them creatures. They're more than that.
What happened to the Yashil?
There are many legends. It was long ago, but Paititi owes much of its safety to them.
They protect it.
I don't know if that's their intention, but their actions have that effect.
They don't ever attack the city?
No. We have always lived in cooperation. I think Amado might be planning a public sacrifice.
Of a rebel? We have to stop it.
No. Not on Bigreen.
Eyes will blink at dawn when weakness falls away.
The tomb is up there, in that statue. I'll watch the gate.
I won't be long. Layers of symbolism in these stucco panels. One is keeping these fires burning. This figure must be loved. This altar is elaborate. This must have been an important ruler. The Inca influence is unmistakable. Have taken root after his death. Okay, the eclipse and the heron. What am I missing? Wait, did Lopez leave this? The heart of the serpent is in the cup.
This is Commander Rourke. We've got a lead on the box. Send a team for Croft.
Unuratu. Give this to Edsley. He's a rightful heir. He must lead by Titi. He's young, but strong. His spirit as noble as his blood.
Don't go. Keep talking to me.
The box. It will tempt you. Resist. We all create our destiny.
Unuratu, my mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Paititi.
Thank you.
So I'm headed back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well.
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Wait, whoa.
Etsy, why don't you show me the plans for the new house?
Yes.